In today's sports news, Mount Kenya FC will go down in history of Kenyan football as the first club ever to give a walkover since the inception of the Kenya Premier League. The bottom club did not honour a match against Gor Mahia this afternoon as players staged a sit-in demanding 7 months' salaries and allowances.
In a situation that will leave more than just the club embarrassed, Mount Kenya FC players have vowed not to honour any more Kenyan Premier League matches. Their desire is to play in all the matches, but this is no longer possible. There is no honesty in the team from the management side, according to the players.
Siku kata tumekata, but situation imefika mahali tumeumia ya kutosha enough.
Salaries and allowances have not been forthcoming. Players are owed from 3 months to 10 months salary arrears. All they get from the management, they say, are empty promises.
Tunadanganywa ni kama watoto kila siku. Mahao zimefungwa. Mabibi wametusare.
It gets worse as the players claim there is a big problem between the club chairman Bernard Musomi and the coach Melis Medo, causing a rift in the playing unit. The players say they will only listen to the club patron.
We just request the owner of the club, who is called Francis Muridhi. He can come and approach to us because he has been talking everything to coach. But coach has been telling us this and this and this and this, nothing's being done, you understand?
I've been also struggling financially for a long time, and I'm hanging in there, but at this point I cannot blame the players, you know, it's last week, 10 days ago, 2 weeks ago, they disconnected the water in my house.
As the Mount Kenya FC players walked out of City Stadium to go home, the match officials and Gor Mahia FC were walking out of the changing rooms in Machakos ready for the match. With no sign of Mount Kenya FC, Gor Mahia were awarded a walkover on a 3 points and 2 goals basis.
I wasn't worried before the game as well. We knew we was going to get another 3 points because we find the rhythm.
Gor Mahia now lead the table on 52 points, 4 points clear of Sofapaka, who have played 2 more matches. Michael Kinyi for Citizen TV.